Hey guys, this is Fundo on Unchupagama. Tonight on Imbewu, after Kanyu is forced to fight her fears to abolish Thokozile spirit for good during a ceremony. Meanwhile, at the Bengu house, Mazulu thinks Nombi lies are a money-making scam. At the hospital, Fikile flatlines, but Macingwane comes in with a message that might save Fikile life. The weight of the world weighs in on Kulego. That is for tonight. Thanks for watching. Don't forget to like, hear, and comment and subscribe. Therefore, thanks.